Well, still in the news tonight, the High Court in Kampala has halted the payment of 3.8 billion shillings to city businessman Dodoviko Mwanje, who is accused of being behind the demolition of St. Peter's Church in Ndeba. Dodoviko Mwanje has been asked for 3.8 billion shillings as compensation for the land on which the church sits, and this was later approved by Parliament. We have the details in the following report.
It is over a year since St. Peter's Church in Ndeba was demolished by goons who later were discovered to be working at the orders of city businessman Dodoviko Mwanje, the purported owner of the contested land on which the church sits. The church leadership had filed a suit in the High Court contesting Mwanje's ownership of the said land. However, Mwanje in turn requested that he is compensated for the land if he is to let the Church of Uganda continue using it. As a result, Parliament approved that he is compensated 3.8 billion shillings. However, High Court has this morning halted the payment. Principal Judge Flavian Zaija, who is presiding over the matter, stopped the payment of this money until the main case is determined.
For us, we are disturbed. Our client was disturbed by that decision because the Parliament was aware that there is an ongoing case challenging the owner, and they did not address that. They just decided to pay. So we filed another application to stop the payment of the money until the conclusion of the ongoing applications. Because once the money is paid, the issue of ownership will be settled once the money is paid. But we are not aware if that money is paid, does the church retain the land? Does the land become land for the government, and the church becomes maybe someone who uses the land or squatters? All those issues are not yet addressed. So we decided to stop the money, and we first address all those issues. Actually, if possible, the parties can sit and with the government and Mr. Dodo and the church, all those issues are possible. But right now, the court has stopped the payment.
Dodoviko Mwanje insists he is the rightful owner of the contested land.
Kumwami John Kajoba eyasikira ettaka okuva ku nnyina omumbejja Nachwa n'endigula era ekikakasa nti ettaka lyange oba etteeka ligamba obukakafu bwonna ku ttaka omuntu okuba nti ye nannyini lyo kiba kyapa ekyapa nkirina ekyapa kye banguza nyina yakifuna mu 1991 ekyapa original si special ekyapa kyenina kiri original obwo bwe bukakafu bwe nina nti ettaka lyange era nakkirizibwa ebitongole byonna ebya gavumenti okuba nti nteekawo investments zange.
The demolition of St. Peter's Church in Ndeba was a climax of a four-decade property wrangle between the Church of Uganda and the joint administrators of the estate of the late Evelyn Nachwa, a Buganda Kingdom princess. Available documents indicate that in 2008, the joint administrators, who include Dan Semanga, John Kajoba, Edward Bulunga, and Stephen Nachibinge, sued the Church of Uganda, the Commissioner of Land Registration, and other parties, accusing them of fraudulently registering the said land in the names of Bishop Dunstan Subuga, Reverend Judah Chitaka, and Esau Chizito. Story by Joseph Innocent Senfuma for the news.